I don't know about eating inside because honestly, that's not a priority.
Thank you. Thank you very much for being here tonight, eh? We got some Journey freaks in the house tonight, right? I hope. Although I always say that there's no way in hell at a Journey show somebody would be wearing an Anthrax shirt. I like it. Yeah. It's always a good time to get a little break from the thrash, you know. I gotta do some classic rock. So thank you very much. I love Journey, so we're gonna just keep this shit going, right?
Still, it's hard to see. Oh, I'm so
Oh yeah. Hi. How's it going out there so far? Is everybody all right? I like the Starland. Starland's a great club. I know you guys probably come here pretty often. I want to thank them for bringing us this way, you know, because who knows when we're going to get to Jersey, you know. I guess, are we literally right here in Jersey? Everybody, is anybody from actually around here? If you're not, it's good enough, man. It's so good to see everybody here, you know. A night of Journey is a good thing for me. I'd like to do something from way back. I loved Journey way before Steve came around, but when Steve came around, this album, Infinity, was the shit, you know, for me. I'd like to do something from that album for you. This one's called The Wheel in the Sky!
Oh, I met Joey on Shiprock. You guys know what Shiprock is? Has anybody been?
Yeah.
Cruise. It's a heavy metal cruise.
I don't know.
And the guy that owns the company called me. He's like, hey man, I need you to, I want to hire you for a cruise thing. And I'm like, what is it? He's like, Shiprock. I'm like, I'm a keyboard player.
Well, you know.
And he's like, no, we're doing a thing where Jeff Tate's going to do a tribute to Dimebag. And we did like a piano vocal thing. I sent it to the Gates. It was badass. It was really cool. And he goes, man, while you're on the ship, do you mind doing a 30-minute set of Journey tunes with Joey Belladonna? I'm like, no, man, I want to be on the boat anyway. That's cool. So we did it. It was amazing. And we started talking, got to know each other a little bit. He's like, man, I really would love to do a Journey tribute, tour it. And I was like, well, let's do it. He's like, you think you can put a band together? I'm like, hell yeah, I can put a band together. But he's like, well, it'd have to be, you know, guys that love Journey. I'm like, who the fuck? So he goes, well, you know, we're in Nashville. There's musicians everywhere. You shake a tree, you know, they'll fall out of the tree. And so he goes, well, see if you can put a band together and call me back. So I hung up. I called Paul. I said, you want to be in a Journey tribute where Joey Belladonna's lead singer? He's like, fuck yeah. Call Justin. You want to be? Go fuck yeah, Matt. Go ahead. So I could have called Joey back in like 5 minutes, but I waited a couple days so it looked like I was doing work, you know, to put it together. But no, we did it. We rehearsed it. We've been, our first show was this month, 4 years ago. And the day of the show, we all met each other. These guys all met each other for the first time. And we played a show. It was badass. And we've been doing it ever since, man. Very cool. I see Nashville sitting somewhere over here. I saw it live years ago. Nashville is badass.
Thank you, Bill, for that culture. Silly story we have. All right, well, anyhow, roll more yet and roll the next one.
Shit!
Oh,
How many doing out there so far? You got all right? I thought I might give a shout out to. I want to give a shout out to my wife that's been taking care of me the whole way through any of this stuff. She is the most amazing and most. Does everything that I could ever imagine. She's a big, big help. And my sister-in-law also that helped us get through all this and helps us through everything. And this one's going out to all you ladies. You know what I'm talking about, gentlemen, right? They do everything. Yes. Remember this one. This is going out to you ladies now. I know Sally, baby.
Love and Tuck and Squeeze!
Thank you very much. What a night, eh? Well, give her a call, Beyond Frontiers again. Thank you so much, man, for being here tonight. God bless you. If you want to look me up, joybolidar.com. If you see any pictures up there, you can scan some stuff. I don't have anything with me, so. We'd like to bid you adieu. Thank you very much. It's great to see you, everybody. Thank you.